Lou?
Kay? It's Mum.
It's Sweetie. She's up a tree.
We can't get her down. She says she wants your little fella next door to see her palace.
I mean, do you think it's worth a try?
Everything all right?
You okay?
I'm just sick of it, Mum.
Well, we don't want to call the fire brigade
till we have to.
Somebody told me about an endless journey, and I can say I feel it clearly now. He spoke to me of lightness, grace, and glory, and I can say I feel it clearly now. I can say he touched my soul and I know now. I took the walking slow, moving on and on. What did you hear? I heard the sweetest.
We had a tree in our yard with a palace in the branches. It was built for my sister and it had fairy lights that went on and off in a sequence. She was the princess. It was her tree. She wouldn't let me up it. At night, their darkness frightens me. Someone could be watching from behind them. Someone who wishes you harm. I used to imagine the roots of that tree, crawling. Crawling right under the house, right under my bed. Maybe that's why trees scare me. It's like they have hidden powers.
With love.
Want to say something?
Goodbye, sweetie. Good girl. Come on. We don't want to watch this.
Give me your love for a moment or an hour. Love me always as you've loved me from the start. When we are far apart or when you're near me, love me with all your heart as I love you. Don't give me your love for a moment or an hour. Love me always as you've loved me from the start with every beat of your heart. With every beat of your heart. With every beat of your heart.
Question mark.
All right, let's have a look then, shall we?
Sweetie, come on! How many breaths? God! Call someone! Sweetie, breathe! Oh, sweetie, breathe! Breathe!
When the moon sinks beyond the mountain's edge, and the fisherman's alight, flickers far
in the
blaze. morning sun. When we think we are alone.